Lord Provost, Sir Hector McNeil, opened the great youth and recreation exhibition at Kelvin Hall, Glasgow. One of the many interesting things he saw was on the Boy Scout stand, where he received an explanation of the footprints in the sand competition for scouts. Youth is in the ascendancy here, but age has its place too. This tortoise is about 200 years old. Almost every recreation and sport is demonstrated at this great exhibition. If archery is your chosen recreation, you can learn all about it from expert teachers. The swimming pool was well patronized during our cameraman's visit, and here again instruction is willingly given. You can skate or learn to skate on the largest portable rink in Great Britain. Perhaps the most popular of all are the lessons in Scottish country dancing, and school children receive tuition from experts in the art of this most Scottish of all pastimes.